then recording is of course a huge challenge. And I'm very, very happy I was able to do that with such a great team of musicians and friends, dear friends. Of course, if you look at the list of the names we assembled together, all of these players are amazing soloists. And as a solo player, you don't necessarily are used to making chamber music. But this was something which was very important for me, to find people who are, of course, my dear friends, and just so sensitive with chamber music, and have the experience, what it takes to really make this work. And all of us were so eager to carry each one of us, you know, through an idea you have, or through a passage, to really make this as homogeneous as possible. And I think it really worked out amazingly well. And I couldn't imagine a better group, a better ensemble to make this music. The Brahms and the Hungarian pieces. I hope you enjoyed just as much as we did recording.